the Holtman Smith family, and we're the Gloucester Rugby Reporters.
How to score a try? I don't score many, right? But from what I do know, so it's simple. All you've got to do is obviously you've got the goalpost. That's the try line next to the goalpost. It's as simple as you've got to beat as many players as you get. You've got to try and get the ball over the line. As you get over the line, you can't chuck the ball down. You can't just throw it anywhere. What you've got to do is you've got to make sure you place the ball down on the ground with pressure. So you just, whether it's a finger, whatever it may be, with pressure, and that counts as a try. All right, so just give that a go. Good. And when you get a bit more confident, you can do dives and all that sort of stuff. But just make sure you don't dive and drop the ball, because I'll get a wrap for you, right? So that's how I score a try. Happy?
Yeah. Good work. Hot.